Wow. Stinking bears! Stop there! Stop, I said! Stop! Stop! Oh! Oh, stop! I got you now! It's so loud! Who's calling? I'm trying to sleep! Do you have any idea what time it is, do
you? Why are you still sleeping? You should be working!
Hiya, boss. You must have misheard me. I'm up. In fact, I'm busy logging.
Whatever. Listen up. You have 72 hours to deliver a 100-year-old pine tree to me. Capiche?
100-year-old pine? But that's way too hard. Come on.
And I'm supposed to be concerned with that because... Look, I only care about the end result. Plus, you should know that the client in question is a very rich man, and he's willing to pay tens of thousands of dollars for it.
No way! But those two bears...
Enough with the excuses already! If you give me that pine, I'll double your wages this month. Double them! But if you fail, you're fired!
Double wages? Don't worry your little head, boss. I'll deliver the pine on time. Baby and I get double pay this month! Right. I've only got 72 hours. I need to start right away. I'm a lumberjack and I'm okay. I sleep all night and I work all day. I'm a lumberjack.
Poor Joe, the rat. But why? A stone?
100-year-old.
He'll tickle some iron.
Here I come. 100-year-old. Here I come. Here I come.
Pay, what's looking at yourself?
Yeah, isn't that... I'll get the pine. 100-year-old pine. 100-year-old pine. Yeah.
He's gonna go down the old pine. What should I do? What can I do? That's it. I'll go tell the bears.
So, where is that pine of mine? Well, there you are. I'm ready for you, big old pine. Double pay. Yay! Yeah! I'm gonna be rich! Who on earth threw that? It's you two!
Logger Vic, looking for trouble again! Huh?
Please don't hurt me, I'm not armed! I am now!
Logger Vic, get back here!
You heard him!
Come here! This way!
Come out, wherever you are!
Those two knuckleheads, they can't stop me! I'm Logger Vic!
Where do you think he went?
Oh, no.
Huh? He's back that way. Logger Vic, don't you dare.
Give it up.
Not a chance. I'll never stop running.
Briar, he just keeps getting faster. What can we do?
Hey, I've got it. We'll just stay here and guard the pine. Because then he can't touch it.
Sounds awesome! We are the Pine Tree Protectors!
Hey, bro, let's discuss a few things.
Oh, what? They won't leave? Well, three can play at this game, darn it. Oh, yeah. Jackpot! These will do the trick! Ho ho ho! Right!
So guys, are you totally ready to defeat old Vicky?
You bet we are! We've been ready our whole lives!
Oh, that's great!
Oh. How cute. Laughing like that, please. Yuck. It's cold. Oh, yeah, here's my chance. That was a close one. Almost there.
What was that?
Wake up, Vic. You'll have to start working.
Eat more, bro. We've got a tough day ahead.
Oh, yeah, tough day.
Huh? What was that?
100-year-old pine, come to Papa. What the?
That's what you get, Vicky!
What a fool!
Okay. No sleeping. What? I'm really busy chopping trees right now.
Did you get it? Did you succeed? Good.
No. I haven't chopped it down yet.
What have you been doing for the last 2 days? You've only got 1 day left. Do you even want double pay?
Oh, yeah. Of course I do. I will get that darn tree today. You mark my words. I can do it. Come on, Vicky.
He's here. I'll catch you later.
Stick it, bears! I ain't no mood for games!
Booty, you can't!
Waste of fruit! That all you got? You'll never win. You should know that. Wake up, Vic. I'll be able to make a bet out of my thousands of dollars.
Look at him. He's about to keel over.
Briar, so am I.
Bro, I got an idea. Watch this. Say goodnight, lullaby. Vicky sleepy and tired. Go to bed. Big ugly head. Soon you'll be in dreamland. Hey, my idea actually worked. Sleeping like a baby, huh? Come on, Bramble. Fall, huh?
Yeah!
Wow, what a nice sleep. Hi.
Back! Your 72 hours are well and truly up! Where's my pie tree?
My time's up, is it?
Oh, it's more than your time that's up! You're useless!
No, wait now. I can explain. Huh? Stinking bears! I'll get you, just you wait! The Paw Print.
According to the latest data, our country is struggling with extremely high commodity prices. In some places, commodity prices have increased by nearly 50%. This is greatly affecting people's daily lives. Economic crisis would be an understatement.
Crisis?
Let's hear what some members of our audience have to say.
My money has pretty much lost all its value. The price of everything has risen. It's a disaster.
I barely go shopping these days. Everything is so
expensive. Tell it to him straight. Yeah.
So as you can see, everyone agrees that living a comfortable life is quite the struggle. Living expenses get higher day by day. I guess the only solution would be for our wages to increase.
Yeah?
Ooh. Hi there, boss. It's Vic here.
What's up, Vic? Haven't heard from you for a while. Have you got some timber for me?
Well, no. Actually, boss, I don't suppose you've heard about the huge increase in living expenses. So, could I have a pay raise?
You seriously have the nerve to ask me for a pay raise? You'd actually have to work to get one!
Well, I know my idea about the pay raise is that it'd be a great incentive for me to work harder.
You should be a comedian, Vic. You're not getting a pay raise, but I'll send you some t-shirts that you can sell on the side.
T-shirts? Come on! No.
Got a package for Lager, Vic?
Thanks. These t-shirts look cheap. Oh, I bet there's some suckers in the town. Fashionable t-shirts here. Come on over for a look. Don't be shy. Come on. These are the highest of quality t-shirts. And today there's a special deal just for you guys. How about that? One for 30 or two for 50.
They look awfully expensive.
They're very inexpensive. Here, have a look. You want one? Special price.
Sorry, no thanks.
What about you?
Do I look like I'd wear one of those?
Please, don't go! Suit yourself. Oh, well, I guess my closet will be happy. Selling clothes is too hard. Cutting down trees is my bag. Look at this baby. Tall, thick, and ripe for the cutting. All right. Ow! That does it! Who threw that at me? Phew, that was a close
one. Logger Vic? You at it again? Don't think so.
So we meet again. I'm sick of you two. You're just trouble. You can't stop me from chopping down trees. Ah, I'm coming for both of ya!
Is he serious?
Hey, bro, let me handle it.
Okay.
Here I go. Honey pot strong.
No, oh, come on.
Hey, Vic, you okay?
How could I be?
Please input the amount you wish to withdraw. Sorry, insufficient funds.
Oh, man, my money! Where has it all gone? Whatever. I'm such a loser.
That t-shirt looks awesome!
Oh, look at that fashionable t-shirt!
What's going on?
Hey, listen! Your t-shirt is cool. I like the paw design.
The paw?
Yeah, it looks awesome.
Where can I get one?
Come on, you can brother up, my friend.
Well, I made it.
I want one.
Okay, guys, just wait. I'll go get some. Oh. I just need to draw bear paws on all of these. However, these look fake. I'll have to find the bears.
Why, are you ready? Catch! Okay, now it's your turn to throw one for me!
All right.
Perfect. Let's do this thing.
Okay. Catch! Logger Vic!
Oh, where? Why is he here? And why has he brought so many t-shirts? I wonder if he has this one in my size.
Logger Vic, what exactly are you up to? Planning to cut down more trees?
No, don't worry, I've stopped that. Actually, I'd like your help. I went to town and everybody wanted this shirt. I was hoping you could put your paw prints on all these t-shirts for me.
Bramble, come here. Listen, I don't believe him. He's got an ulterior motive.
So, are we gonna help him?
What, are you kidding me? Of course not. I just know he has an evil plan. We won't be made fools of.
So what do you say, everything okay?
No way!
Those two bears, it's their loss. They're gonna regret this. Hey. Victor, you're so crafty. Time to pretend to cut down trees.
What? So he was lying to us all along? He's not getting away with it this time. Mess with us? Oh, no, you don't! Yo!
Wait. Please just wait. I'm back. Lift up your paws like this, okay?
Oh.
Good. Okay, give it to me.
Logger Vic! You are seriously crazy, you know that? And you're annoying!
Come on, come and get me!
You deserve that!
Yay! It worked!
Get
come
back
and get
here.
Me!
That ought to show you.
Give me back my honey!
I can smell the money. Come and get your t-shirts. Trendy Bear Paw t-shirts. Yeah, just for you.
I want that one.
Can I have that?
Yes. Here you go.
I want one.
I'm finally wealthy. Come on, bears. Come on out. Show me the money.
We already said no.
That's right. And I'm hungry, which is more important. Rump.
Oh, wait. Come back here right now. I'm going to start chopping.
You mean with the saw I just destroyed?
Hey, I'm gonna break all these. This is just not working. I just need a new plan.
I really need to chill out.
You know what? I'll never understand that guy. Why does he want our paw prints?
Get my
Trendy Bear Paw Print t-shirt! This is the biggest fashion trend of the year! Get your bear paw t-shirts right here!
Yeah, those are cool!
I want that one!
No way! That was my design! Oh, woe is me!
The Wishing Stone!
TV these days. I mean, who cares about celebs' lives anywho? So boring.
Breaking news. The Leonids meteor shower, which hasn't been seen for the last century, will appear today. Amateur astronomers, dust off your telescopes and prepare to be dazzled. In other news...
Oh, wow. Too cool. I've never seen a meteor shower. Oh, I'm excited. I'd better get ready. Shooting star, come on out. This is taking forever. Oh, man. Wow! Oh, it's really happening! Oh, come on, quick! Make a wish, Victor! I wish my hair would grow back, and then I will become rich and quit my job. No! Please don't go! I wish, Ouchie! Huh? What's this? Who? Ah! Oh, my roof! Oh no! Stupid star! That thing almost killed old Vicky!
Oh, Bramble is so lazy. I have to do everything around here. Huh? Isn't that Tiki? Ooh. Huh? Oh. Tiki!
Yeah. Brian, you're giving me such a fright.
What's up?
Look.
Huh? What kind of stone is that?
It's looking special. Maybe it's a collectible. I've never been seeing one looking like this. Just feel the texture and weight of it.
Huh?
Jubi not getting it, but of course, I am a royalty.
Let me see that. Oh, so strange. Wow, this here is a wishing stone. Did you know? It makes your wishes come true.
Wishing stone?
That's right. I guess you don't get it.
Excuse me? Tell me, where it be coming from then?
Oh, Tiki, now that's not important. However, this stone here can make all your deepest wishes come true.
Oh? Brian, you can't be fooling me that easily, you know.
Hey, It's real.
Come on, then proving it to me.
Wishing stone, bring me honey now!
Oh, Brian, you really know how to make me laugh.
Oh. Go away! Can't you see I'm working here?
Brian, did you really think it would be coming true?
Huh? Who? What? You see? I told you. Gotta go. Bye. Oh, yeah.
Hey, wait for me. Brian! Wait up! Brian, I'm apologize. Sorry. Can be I have it?
If he found out that I actually lied about the stone, what would he think of me? I can't let him have it. No way! Huh?
Brian, I am the one who be fighting it.
Give
it back to me now.
I'm sure that's the stone I threw away.
Brian, you fool! How could you be saying no to me? Handing it over and I will forgive you.
No chance.
Oh, dear Wishing Stone, you come to me now.
The stone's coming with me. It's all mine.
Oh, what a feast. This will last me for days. I'm going
The wishing stone really did come to me.
That stone really grants your wishes. The shooting star, that's where the stone came from. So let's see now. How could I throw it away like that? Just think of all those wasted wishes. But when I have it back, I'll be up to my eyeballs in cash! Yeah, who's there?
Listen here, Vic! It's the end of the month! You deliver your lover quickly, or you can forget about me!
Never mind, I got the stone.
Saya, I think Briar was lying to you.
Boy. Babu, you have little faith. You'll be watching and see. Oh, wishing stone. Oh, please send me fruit. Oh.
This is awesome.
How is it? Muy bueno. If you give me that stone, I'll give you as much fruit as you can eat.
Say what? But, move it, Babu.
That was pathetic. Since you don't want that gummy, scrummy fruit, how about this banana? The stone for banana. Look how big it is. It's all yours. Take it. What? You tricked me! Bring that here! Try escaping now! Oh, yeah! Wishing stone! Wishing stone!
Wishing stone! Bugger Vic, where's Tiki?
Hey! Wishing stone? Get rid of that beastie!
Come now, save it, Vic. Do you really think...
Briar, get off me! This is my hole! Now get off!
Alrighty, just like magic! Stay back! Wishing stone, help me now!
Oh, man! My pie coats fell again! It took me forever to pick them all up! Briar! Hey! Briar, wake up!
All right! You beauty! With this stone, I can do anything I like! I have been poor all of my life! Now my luck is finally turning! Yeah, who's there?
Vic! How dare you just hang up on me like that? You have no respect! Do you even want this job?
No, I don't! I don't want this lousy job! I quit! I can finally become my own boss. Mwah. Okay, my happiness is in your hands now. I should probably replace this shabby furniture.
Try our luxury furniture package. Double door fridge, 24-hour water heater, and more. What are you waiting for? Order right away.
I'd like to order a luxury furniture package. Hi, Mom. You still want to renovate that roof of yours? Go ahead and call him up. I'll pay for it. Yeah. Oh, my wishing stone. Help me pay for all of these things. You won't let me down, will you? Oh, yeah. And wishing stone, please. I want to be more handsome. What? No change. Maybe the stone doesn't know what handsome really should be. Here it is. Wishing stone? Right. I want to be handsome like him. I'm still me.
Victor von Frankenstein, your furniture order has arrived.
Oh, coming. Wow. Yeah!
Cash your credit, what'll it be?
It hasn't been paid for?
No, and I'm busy. Could you please hurry up?
I really need to answer that, okay? Hello?
Vicky?
Mom!
Yeah, my rooftop's being renovated. Please transfer me some money, honey. I can pay those ones.
Hey, Vic! According to your contract, you gotta compensate me for quitting!
Hey, sweetie.
Answer me!
Are you there?
Chubby!
Money!
I'm not going anywhere until you pay!
No, it's so. You're a fake.